I'm excited about the evolution of it and where it's taking our society as a culture. But we also have to remember we have to have some mainframes of communication and being diverse and being able to be on either side of that. You know, technology savvy, but also being present savvy, socializing, and what that looks like.